I create art because I need to give over to something larger than myself, to be in a state of wonder and invention and reinvention, to find beauty, become intimate with beauty, which of course is in all forms.